gaming video. And today we're back with some more nice, relaxing Halo Infinite in this one. Should be a good time as usual. And today I thought we could try out some big team battle together. So we'll jump into this. I'm absolutely loving this game, but I don't think I'm ready for Arena just yet. I'm still getting my Halo feet under me at the moment. It's been a while. It's been like a long time since, I used to play Halo all the time, especially Halo 3. Halo 3 was by far my favorite, although Halo 2 was a ton of fun as well. At the time, I was just a little bit too young. I got into that one too late because of that. But still had a ton of fun on that one. But yeah, Halo 3 was definitely my favorite game of probably all time, honestly. I played Halo 3 a bunch. To help my friends get 50s all the time. I would charge them like 5 or 10 bucks. I would sell 50s to my friends. It was a good time. There we are. I gotta change up that armor a little bit, right? Looking a little bit rough. What do we got here? This guy. I see. Oh, they dig into the ground. Interesting. I see they've got an issue with those little guys running into walls. This is my first time using the PR. I'll try out this plasma pistol. I don't know if can we get the noob combo going? I don't know. I'll try. Didn't charge it up enough. Well, I didn't know they had the sword back on here though. That's dope. That's dope. Commando. Nice. Got a little scope on this guy. I like it. Almost like a red dot, sort of. That killed us. I was gonna say, if we just got melted by that guy's pistol like that, that would have been pretty embarrassing. Dude, yes. Yes, I'm loving this fusion coil thing. That's incredible. Like a fire on the ground as well. does this thing do? Oh, interesting. Okay. Well, took a loss on our first big team battle game ever. But you know what? We won. We won the fun battle. I had a good time. That's all that matters. Especially about new games, is just starting up a game and then finding one. Just, I would snap, but it's ASMR, but just like that. It's awesome. Love to see how many people are just enjoying this game. And Halo kind of coming back onto the map. Because, I mean, it's been since Halo 5, which I didn't really get into it myself. I don't know how popular it was. But for me, like, as like an OG Halo fan, Halo 5 didn't, to me personally, just my opinion, I didn't think it really felt like Halo. I thought they added a bit too much to it. Now this, of course, this has a bunch of additions, but the gameplay, it feels like just Halo. You know, it doesn't feel like it's trying to be anything else. It like actually feels and plays like a Halo game would. I don't know if that makes any sense, but in my brain, it does. So, yep. There you go. Oh, geez. Oh, what do we got here? So we got some sort of turret in the back of our spawn. New map, never played this one. Situation there. That's tough. Was he on the radar? Did I completely miss that? I may have. That might have just been my bad. I kind of wish it was just BR start. I really do. Cause like this is way too long range for pistols and ARs. Assist there. Oh man, I'm in a bad spot. I'm dead. Bad play. Solid 2-4 right now. Some rockets on that group of people over there. That'll work. Oh, body shot. Nice. Zooms in twice. Interesting. Did I miss that? Really? Up a touch here. Yeah, let's see what this thing does. Okay. I got melted. It's slipping away, right? We're losing.
Yeah.
Dang it, man. I'm not playing well right now. Like, should I go back and just, like, see if I can grab a BR or something? Like, I don't know where they spawn. Close game, 87-92. Let's go, boys. Turn on the jets. It's time. It's time to win. Nice job, nice job. That guy's weak in the middle. I'm gonna push back. So I guess, like, the way to go is just kind of, it seems like they have, like, the BR and then that, whatever that other scope rifle that we had, it seems like they keep them around the base, like, around the spawn points. So I think probably the way to go is just kind of chill back till you get one of those and then push out, because we did much better once we actually had, BR there. But yeah, I'll take it, man. Great game. I'm loving this game. Hope you guys are enjoying it as well. But yeah, that'll wrap this one up, guys. As always, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it was relaxing. And if you did like it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. See you all next time.